Hello everybody, welcome again to another episode of Chinese for Business People. My name is Nana Kwame Jinfi. In the previous episode, we mentioned the measure word tiao, tiao, and we said that this measure word is used to classify items that are a long narrow piece. We also mentioned that the formula mentioning other quantities for the objects is the quantity plus the measure word plus the clothing item. So in this episode, we are going to take another measure word, which is tao, and then talk about the clothing items that it classifies. What does tao mean? Now, tao, we mentioned that it means a set. So anything that comes in a set, not just clothing items, but anything at all that comes in a set, we use the word tao to classify it. And here we are talking about clothing items. So in this episode, we are going to mention clothing items that the measure word tao classifies. Let's go on to the first one, a suit. You know that suits come together with a trouser, maybe a waistcoat, so a three-piece or sometimes a two-piece. So they come in a set. Because they come in a set, the measure word tao is used. So a suit will be yi tao shi zhuang, yi tao shi zhuang, or yi tao tao fu. Yi tao, tao fu. Now, tao fu and shi zhuang all mean a suit. They are all the same. Yi tao, shi zhuang means a suit. The next is a set of underwear. A set of underwear. Yi tao, nei ku. Yi tao, nei ku. Two sets of underwears. Liang tao, nei ku. Four sets of underwears. Si tao nei ku. Si tao nei ku. Socks. A set of socks. A set of socks. Yi tao wai zi. Yi tao wai zi. A set of socks. And next will be earrings. A set of earrings. Yi tao a huan. Yi tao a huan. A set of earrings. Next is bracelets. Bracelets, a set of bracelets. Yi tao shou zhuo. Yi tao shou zhuo. Now, how do we say five sets of bracelets? What's five? We know what five is. Wu. And what's the formula? The formula is the quantity plus the measure word plus the item. So five sets of bracelets will be wu tao shou zhuo. Wu tao shou zhuo. That's pretty simple. We have come to the end of this episode on the measure word tao. In the next episode, we are going to take another measure word and mention the clothing items that they classify. Now take note of these clothing items and the measure word tao that classifies them, tao, and also the new word that we mentioned in this episode, shi zhuang, which means suits. You can review this on our YouTube channel Anetu TVGH, or on our website Anetu TVGH.com. This is Chinese for Business People. My name is Nana Kwame Jinfi. Keep watching Anetu TV.